too pretty of a day today to be down in the workshop doing this. So I decided to grab my Blue Eddy and my sharpener and sit up here at the picnic table in the front yard and sharpen some sharpen some sawmill blades while I'm enjoying this beautiful weather.